Okay, seems hot. Action. Steve here, and welcome to another edition of the Mouthpiece Pressure Reducer. Yep, I'm back at it again like I left something. You already know. Before we go any further though, take a second, click that like button, click subscribe, do all that. That's just that little YouTube language. But anyway, yo, we back. We grinding every day, and I think I might have fixed my little focus issue right now. Hopefully my face is pretty clear. You can see the ashy knuckles. I got them, but we got two things today. Slurs and articulation, just like every day. And all we're doing is taking a brick and just placing it on this wall of greatness as perfectly as we can every single day. So we're gonna get started. Excuse the surrounding noises. I can't control that, but I can control this work that's about to go down. So here we go. Let's get started.
Mm.
Mmm. Not bad. Let's try something else. Stop it there for today. Yeah, it's just part of the process. I mean, I'm grateful that I'm able to play where I'm able to play right now, but I know I can get even higher. I mean, the goal is to get even like an octave higher than what I'm playing right now. But you know, it's just a work in progress, and it's going to take, I don't know how many days it's going to take to reach this goal, but we're just gonna keep at it, keep laying these bricks. So that's part one. Let me click to part two, which is articulation. Be right back. All right, we rolling. All right, so back at it for part two, and yeah, let's get it done. It's the articulation part. So let's get in and get out.
Thank you.
Stop there. That's where we are with the articulation for today. So, you know, it's a slow, steady process, but you know, we stay in the course. So that's it. Do me a favor, click that like button, subscribe. I appreciate you. Do all that. I catch y'all on the next one because I'm on a mission. So I'll be back tomorrow. All right, peace.